The movie templates can be used to transform your photos into short video clips. These types of video clips make perfect for making trailers for larger movies, for example. The movie templates can be found in the media pool. First, choose a theme by double-clicking on it. You'll now see various fields that represent the individual elements of your movie. Most fields are placeholders for your own video footage or titles. Helpful tips are provided on the right side of each field. Now, you can import your video footage. Drag and drop your videos or images directly from the media pool onto the placeholders. The scene length is preset, and the background music is adjusted automatically. To change the range that should be played back, move the section on the right side. The audio track is muted during import, which allows the background music to have maximum effect. When all the placeholders have been filled, you can change the titles. To do this, click on the placeholder and enter your text on the right side. That's all there is to it. Your video clip is finished.